Today we are going to be looking at how to insert a battery into an automatic blood pressure monitor. How to insert battery into an automatic blood pressure monitor. This is the battery. This is the monitor. So you open the battery port, remove the batteries, insert accordingly the part that has the springs this way. The opposite side, the opposite. And then you close it. Evidence. You can see it's activated now. Thank you.